Maybe if this was the house our state legislators woke up in each morning. Or this was the water they made their morning coffee with. Or this was the road they drove to work. Then maybe they wouldn't have slashed the budget for the Michigan Infrastructure Fund from $20 million to zero. It's up to us to wake them up. Tell Michigan's legislature, do your job. Restore the Michigan Infrastructure Fund and fix our state. Go to fixmystate.org.